Okay, it's April 13th, 3:35 p.m. I just bought this. Actually, I'll show you the actual mower. This morning, got 20 stones. We're gonna put around the Plastc. We cut most of the yard. See, this is a self-propelled, it's pretty decent. You know. Troy built. I gotta fill out the information for the warranty on it. 2-year limited warranty, plus I got a 1-year extended. But, there's the bag, grass catcher up there. I rinsed it off, poured some in the compost bin over there on top of the leaves. That's too small. I need another one to pour all that stuff into and mix it around, so it's just gonna be on top of the dried leaves. We got the Plastc down. Yesterday, the cement stones were on the Plastc from the wind. You've seen how the winds are out here. And Tracy gets on her hands and knees, and she did that whole side, that whole long part there, and about a half of that one over there on her hands and knees, pulling the dirt off from underneath the Plastc and then putting it on the edge. I was trying to use, down the other side, a pointed hole, no female names, and a shovel. And I was digging up underneath the Plastc and dumping down the Plastc and then using a push broom to push the dirt back to the edge of the Plastc. And I put these cinder blocks on it. We got some sunflowers right here growing. They'll come up on the edge of this garlic we have here. It's about 26 garlic. Let me get on the side of it. I'm not going to zoom in on every one of them, but just zoom down and let you see. You can see the garlic, the spiky green stuff. There's about 27 of them there. There's one row there, and then I've got 3 on there and 2 over there. And some more here. There's nothing here. I don't know why it's not growing in this area. Oh, there's a small one there. There's one right down right there. So it's not in the row itself, but it's right there. And then in here, there's 4 or 6 zucchini. There's nothing in here. It's all dirt. That's pumpkin and cucumber. Nothing's coming up yet. But there's one zucchini I seen coming up. What did I do? I know I saw it and I watered it. Gosh, I feel like it could fall over. And I can't even see it now, but there was a good thick leaves, 2 leaves of a zucchini plant. That might be it right there. I don't know if that's it or not. Anyway, there's 2 leaves here somewhere, and there should be at least 3 more or 5 more. None of the pumpkin or okra's growing over here yet. But when it comes to the peas and beans, yeah, black-eyed peas, you got 3 in that hole right there. We got, I can't make it out. There's 2 growing right now. That one, then this is a navy bean or white bean, northern bean. There's 3 down there. This reflection out here is ridiculous. I can't see crap. Right down there is 3. There's 2 right here. Looks like 3 right there. And then there's 3 right there in that hole. And I got these little fences I put up made for them to crawl, start to crawl. And we've got the Good Mother Stallard. 2 down there. 2 Cherokee. Trail of Tears. And this one here, I think this is the Cherokee Trail of Tears one. They're real thick looking stems. And then this is the, I can't think of it now, gosh. It's the big, real big bean, Scarlet bean. It's a real big bean, man. And I just have no luck growing that. I don't know if I should, I'm gonna try growing something in a paper towel, wet paper towel overnight. Okay, here's Mayflower bean. You can see that one. I can see the real big one right there in the top. Right, focus. And then, what else is it? If there's anything else over there. This is the Mayflower 2. There's 2 there growing. And Here is the butterscotch. Yeah. One growing right there. And there's one right on the edge of the plastic, as you can see it. Right in the center there. And here there's two in there growing. One is up about 3 inches, and the one, let me get right close on top of it, straight down, right there. There's two of them, or is that just one? One. So those are growing. Jackson Wonder Bean is growing. Got one there. You got three here. There should be three in that other one, but there's only one growing right now. But there's three right here. So that's right now. They've been down for about a week and a half, 2 weeks. So just cut the backyard, side yard. Now we got to do the other, the back toward the driveway, the side yard by the driveway, and the front yard. See how this is cut. It's real rough too because it's very uneven. I have very bad knees. Tracy's got bad ankle big time in her knee now and her hip. So you can't use a riding lawnmower either because of the fact of it being so uneven. It will mess up the motor, the undercarriage and all that. So I have to use a walk behind. Oh goodness. I don't know. Next year if we have a garden, I really don't know. We might just use that back garden and not worry about these. And still, it's going to be rough. So that's all for now.